Let's have a great big hand, please, for the Brits.